I'm a kind of a woman who's fearless and I don't care. And people know about it. So I'm very happy ki jo ladkiyan jo bhi log us waqt darte the aaj ki date mein himmat karke aage aa rahe hain taki log dare aur aisi harkatein aur na.
So aap turant us cheez pe action lijiye jisne galat kiya hai usko saza milni chahiye and of course ek rasta hai kanoon ka usko lene ka definitely wo lena chahiye aur jisne galat kiya hai use saza milni hi chahiye. But at the same time, I would say कि लड़कों के लिए भी एक ये चीज़ होनी चाहिए जहाँ पर उनका पक्ष भी सुना जाए या चीज़ दी जाए, उनको सीधा मीडिया में नाम अनाउंस करके एकदम से उस कटघरे में नहीं खड़ा करना चाहिए. सो यस, आई थिंक दोनों तरफ से साइड है.
दिस इज़ फैब, लाइक पीपल आर कमिंग आउट एंड आई एम वेरी ग्लैड दैट यू नो इंडस्ट्री के बारे में जितने भी डर्टी चीज़ें हो रही हैं एटलीस्ट सामने आ रही हैं.
I think it's very good. You know, I support. It's an amazing thing that women are confident now and are talking about things that they're not happy about. I think jitni baatein hongi, utni baatein suthengi. Pehle to haal hoga, but after that things will eventually sort themselves out. So I'm very happy and I'm proud of all the women. I support them.
Yeah, I think it's about time that people in our country started speaking about things like this. It's really good. And
what's happening right now is that a lot of guys are become very defensive. Instead, let a talk happen. Let people discuss what's going on so that the right thing comes out. Right? Sirf ye nahi ki aap bas low over. So it's a good time. We should support. Agar aapke friend circle mein aap kisi ko jante hain aur aisa hua hai, if you can encourage them and just support them, because you know, whenever it's happened, 8 साल, 10 साल, जितने साल पहले भी, it's always traumatic. ऐसा नहीं होता है कि अगर fresh हो तो traumatic होता है. Whenever it happens, it's traumatic. So try to understand what that person's gone through. Try to listen to that person, and don't be too hasty about tweeting. Like everybody's like trying to tweet first, but पहले उस लड़की की कोई बात तो सुन ले, because that's what they want to do. They want to express themselves. They want people to listen. Instead of saying कि मैं कर दूँ जल्दी से, मैं भी बात कर दूँ इसके बाद. Just that, and hopefully these kind of things will not happen with women after men understand that they can't do this anymore.